DAX offers you several functions to compute the variance of a column or of an expression. You can use VAR.P or VAR.S to compute the variance of a column over a table. Now, which one to use depends on the content of your table. If your table contains the entire population, then the correct function to use is VAR.P, that uses the variance over a population. If, on the other hand, your table contains a sample of the population, then the correct formula is VARX.S, that computes the variance assuming that the content of the table is just a sample of the population. VARP and VARX.S, they are nothing but simplified version of the corresponding iterators, VARX.P and VARX.S. Let's look at the demo. I have created a table containing some sample data, 2, 4, 4, and so on, and then I use VARX.P and VARX.S, so the iterator over the sample data that compute the variance of the value. You see that the difference is in the way the value is computed. It always scanned the entire table, it just used a different algorithm. VAR.P and VAR.S can also be used in this example because I'm computing the variance of one column inside a table. You need to use the iterator whenever you want to compute the variance of an expression over a table. In this third example, I'm iterating over sales and computing quantity times net price and then computing the variance of the sales amount. In that case, I need to use VARX because the expression that I want to use is a complex expression that needs to be evaluated row by row. Therefore, I need to use the iterator.